Number 5. Snapcam. You can use Snapcam as webcam source on Windows and try thousands of lenses and filters. Number 4. Cyberlink Ucam. You can use Cyberlink Ucam as cam source with its background changing options. You can also use its make and filter options. Number 3. OBS Studio. OBS Studio is one of the best software you can use as webcam source on your computer. It lets you stream on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram either using your own cam source or a video or picture as source. You can also use it as screen recorder. Just simple click on source and choose video file and go live. Number 2. Manicam. Manicam is one of the oldest software which can be used as webcam source. Because of Manicam app, you can connect it with your mobile phone and use mobile cam as your webcam. You can use it on most of websites, Instagram and WhatsApp and Facebook. You can also use it as microphone to send messages without having a microphone. Number 1. Splitcam. My choice is number 1 because almost all browser use Splitcam drivers, which on other hand Manicam or others might do some problem. AMD you can see message like your cam is not found. But Splitcam never done that problem, and also when you choose video file to use as cam source it show like actual cam to others.